This is a paid announcement by the landlord of lot 127 Cedar Grove Crescent, Mogil Palm. This tenant on rent for 24 months, whole water bill for 4 years, got notice 2 times and don't want to move. Condition apply. This is a paid announcement by the landlord of lot 127 Cedar Grove Crescent, Mogil Palm. This tenant on rent for 24 months, whole water bill for 4 years, got notice 2 times and don't want to move. Condition apply.
Releasing dopamine, dopamine.
In the mud, so we still try to get some over inside though, so can't really leave. So yeah, so we got here. So boom, mama's parenting. I'm really glad at this vlogging thing right now. Makes more sense. Put up chin in home and no kids. Alright. It's still, I don't even know where to go so you can hear me. But that means the sound system is nice. But yeah, guys, been a minute since I've seen you. Know, I hope everything is well and swell. I'll be missing your name, Nathan. So big up yourself, Nathan. So yeah, jaida information. I hope I get better at this vlogging thing because I'm a flop more well. So, boom. See you later. Bye. So, right about now, we're going to do a second sign revealing something. Here, mode. Sinus. Why have to pull the string for the sign? Why have to pull the string for the sign?
You have your boss stuck?
The what?
The boss stuck. No. Video him. Yeah, video man. Macaroni.
Them have woodwork department. Them need.
We don't know about that man.
Alright, cool.
What kind of woodwork? Woodwork. Yes.
Yo, macaroni.
Come here,
no man.
Macaroni.
No man. Yeah, we know. Say no man.
Macaroni. Stop. How much work you have to get here?
I want the macaroni.
I want the macaroni.
Come on, push up. Come. What for? Unveil sign. Come now.
What's that? Oh, what for? Do that.
Yeah.
Macaroni style.
Boom, shalazum, gosh, man.
Boom, shalazum, macaroni, man. Yeah. Where your cars are.
Ah, so we are going to roll out and stroll out now to the sign unveiling. Yeah. True. It's a long time here, sign although in the same place. No, I'm not walking. I'm going to walk the way I know. That one. Some extra, yeah. Him want the opposite way. I guess him don't want to be around me no more. I don't know as well. Me and him, I guess him don't like me again. But it's alright.
What?
No, it's alright. Go your ways. You walk the other way to avoid me.
Girl, keep being jealous and come on.
I'm trying to move my hand. I love myself.
Girl,
that's what's going on.
That's my good at wearing Burberry.
Watch out. I'm trying to own up, but you know what? I'm independent.
You can't know me, girl. Quit acting up.
Independent. Quit acting up.
Quit acting up, girl. You watch too much Destiny Child.
So then, go on, you know. Every time somebody behaves extra, stop acting up.
It's reacting up, girl. Stop. Stop playing.
Stop your playing. You know you. You know you playing.
Girl, you know you love me like the last ingredients in a Tigger's bill.
Oh, Tigger's nice, you know.
Yeah, me know. Yeah, MSG. That's why you like.
MSG.
Yeah.
I eat ramen on a regular, you know.
All right. I'm the last ingredients now. Like the favorite part.
As my belly getting nice.
Isn't chill.
Are we expecting a child? Hi, there. Gonna let them happen.
Da da da. We keep y'all guessing. Journey with your boy.
It's actually my vlog, so
okay,
no
so
journey with the boy, journey with your girl.
Journey with your girl.
And my baby, as your okay. Baby. I really don't know where this sign is. The sign. I don't know. I don't know where it is.
Where is the sign?
Oh, she's over there.
Oh.
So alright, boom. Sorry, huh?
Let me
miss you. We are wearing the same color.
Different
colors. Hello.
So we can't be in there.
You said we can't be in there, but the Moela was not put himself in there.
You were the one here, see from it?
Ah, boy. Now she go walkway so we don't step on the grass. I guess they're very big on their grass here. Mommy.
Right here.
Mommy, it's the same pants.
So who do it with me? Who's doing it with me?
Erica.
Okay.
I'll be by the side.
Erica is gonna do it.
With you, I'll be by our side.
The host and the co-host do it with you, and then before we leave, Devin and
so
I
we have a little. Huh?
Yeah, man. You, XCD, Jeremy.
Wait, repeat what you said.
Yeah, on a sinking island.
That drone. We are good drone.
Gone.
What a. Like it's bare swimming pool, but I've right here. But the boss stuck in one too. Anyway, we're gonna reveal this sign. Unveil the sign. Sorry.
Hello.
But yeah, 365
days, quarter moon.
So it's a journey with your girl.
Boom.
Introducing you to the camera guy. Monte is gone, but it's alright, you know? Only upward from right here. So introducing to you. He has many names. He not even mind me. Which one?
On Instagram.
I've been doing schoolwork for 2 days.
Okay, sorry.
He's not messing me right now. I'm not sure why. He can't mess me now.
What's up, guys? Something to your boy, Sudo.
This is Savoy slash Mikhail.
No, it's slash Kill. Just, yeah, the Kill works.
My name is Jaida slash Beyonce, as always.
Kill. Peeps, know on yourself, big up on yourself.
The sun is hot in my face.
Yeah.
I like the hat though. Tame the hair so you can talk to me today.
It's alright then. Me actually are calling at the bus now.
Really? I never see you.
Yeah, I want something up front with the celebrities and me and I want something back.
No, the celebrities sit in the back.
Well,
no, I just never see you calling me. Yeah, I never see you. I feel like, I try to understand. The front of the bus have more breeze than the back of the bus, that's what you're saying?
Yeah, because the body attack up best of the, you see me? Yeah.
So, well, you know that, your breast creates hot skin. I hear you. It's a journey with your girl now. Blow kiss. Fire gun. Anyway, yeah. See the bus in the back there. Right there. My friend must stop driving bus in the man. Anyway, it's a journey with your girl.
Find a queen J. Find a queen J.
Let me show you my new interviewees now. What is your name, young sir?
Philip Latibodier.
Philip Latibodier.
Latibodier.
Glad to be here.
Glad to be here.
You don't get my joke. It's a joke I was making a while ago. We never get you. Alright, what's your name?
I'm Zayden.
What's your real name?
Azara.
Azara?
Zara, just
Zara. Zara is the head girl of... You're not proud it?
Randall. Yeah, but...
She cool. What's your name?
Nanifa Moga.
Nanifa Moga. And what are you?
I'm a peer educator.
And which grade are you in?
Grade 10.
Oh, I was in grade 10 once.
Me too.
Which grade are you in now?
11.
Really? And you're gonna have 6th form?
No.
Oh, that's that makes sense. That head girl at grade 11. What is your name?
Phil Patrick Gordon.
Phil Patrick Gordon. I feel like that's a name that exists. Yeah. Is it your name? Serious?
Yeah.
Phil. Alright. My name is Jaida, guys.
Hi, Jaida.
Guys. I never interviewed.
Hi, Jaida, guys.
Yeah, my last name is Guys.
Really?
No.
I know.
My last name is something funny, though. I'm not saying it. Just wait to laugh at me. You fought. Yes, I'm a Kingston person, it's real. Oh, I'm making noise.
It's an edible.
My last name is an edible. For sure.
An edible.
What, gummy bear?
No. You know somebody with last name gummy bear? Jaida gummy bear?
Bruh.
Yeah, yeah. Releasing dopamine. Dopamine. Releasing dopamine. Dopamine.